Europe remains to be the biggest market for Swiss international airlines. Let's find out how the other regions are faring. How's business doing in other parts of the world? Martin Masyuga of Swiss International Airlines is here to answer that. Martin, first of all, how's business been for the airline?
Well, for Swiss International Airlines, last year was a fantastic year. We had a growth which was very, very good. Even we had the problems in the beginning of the year with the ash cloud, which costed us quite a lot of money. But by the end of the year, we made a very nice profit. We are a small airline, but doing very well.
So last year, the biggest roadblock in the aviation industry was the volcano. And that's much closer to home. But this year, it's in the Middle East with the unrest. How has it affected your business?
Well, looking at Dubai and Oman, where we are flying here, we didn't really feel that much. Maybe Oman had a little bit of drop, but Dubai was doing very, very well. On the other hand, of course, we are flying to Egypt as well, and there we felt it. We had to reduce our capacity. We are only flying now five times instead of daily.
And do you plan to compensate for that by launching flights in other parts of the region anytime soon?
No, at the moment, I think the program we have in the region will stay for the next 1 or 2 years the way it is, which means that here in the Gulf, we are flying to Muscat and to Dubai. Later, we are getting new aircraft within the next 5 years, new long-haul aircraft. So there is a possibility in about 2 years that we might enlarge in the region. But there are still a lot of open questions there.
Okay, so where do you plan to expand, if not in the region?
Well, first of all, the first goal we have is to expand in the Far East. Far East is a growing market, and we are in China flying at the moment only to Shanghai, and we intend to enlarge this by adding Beijing. And there is also a possibility to add a new destination in US, in America. We expect there that it might be Washington. We already, the North Atlantic is already our biggest market when it comes to intercontinental flights.
How do you see 2011 panning out for Swiss International Airlines?
Well, it started a little bit difficult. After the very high or good results of 2010, we were very, very optimistic for this year. But as you just mentioned before, we had a little bit of problems in the region. Of course, the tragedy in Japan is hitting us as well, because Japan is a very, very important market to us. So it's finally, we hope that we might reach about the same we had last year. I think then we are happy already. But to do even better than in 2010, I think will be very, very difficult in 2011.
Well, thank you very much, Martin Masyuga of Swiss International Airlines here at the Arabian Travel Market in Dubai.